Yes. Oh, hello friends. Today I'm going to show you how to make a sword plus a ninja star and with a hidden phone. You can just play with your friends like, hello, I'm going to come to you, wait. And you can just, if you can just shoot the ninja star. If you want to shoot the ninja star, just do like this, it'll come out. But I have written tape over it, so it's not coming out. So friends, do you want to make it? So let's start to make it.
This, you need a scale, paint, scissors, glue, a ninja star, some tape, a permanent marker pen, a red pen, and an art and craft diamond, and three paint brushes, a glass of water, and nothing else. And you need 5 European size A4 size papers. Usually we call it as printing papers. So to make this, you need to first stick a paper and then fold it like this. If you fold like this, you can get a half part. This half part you need to cut it with scissors. You can cut it with scissors or even with your hands. But with cutting with hands is not easy. So better you cut it with your scissors. And be careful, scissors are very sharp. You get a square paper. So then you have to fold it like this. Then you get a line running from here to here. You get this line and then do like this. You get this line and then you have to fold it once more like this. And so it will be the sword's base. And so you get this type of paper. And so then when you get this type of paper, first you need to do like this. Get this paper over here. Fold it once more like this. And one more like this. It depends how much strong the base you want. I am folding till here, but if you want, you can fold it like till here. But don't move fold because the sword can't get in most place. So better you fold this much, and then just leave the paper like this. Take another paper and fold it like this. After folding, you just need to open this. And then take it out like this. And then once more over here. So you get the base of the sword. So you get the base of the sword. That's so easy. It's simple actually. And then you take this. Put it over here. Fold it like this. First you fold it like this if you want. And fold it like that. To get a better thing. So like this, and then like this, and then like this. See, it's stuck over here, so just you need to do is take it out like this to get it. You get it? You get the sword, simple. And then just the thing, you need to tape it. Get the thing, it's quite simple. See, you get it. I am almost making a sword like a ninja's, but if you want to make a king's sword, you can cut it from here and then from here. You get a king sword, and you want to make a normal knife, you can just leave it like this. But I'm cutting like a ninja's knife. So that's been better. And then you have a scale. You just put the scale inside to make it more harder. Put the scale inside. And then touch it and see, it's going quite harder. And then you have to tape this side, downside. So scale doesn't go off. And you don't even know the scale is meant. So you see, the scale doesn't come up. Tape it over here as well. So the scale doesn't come out. Don't tape this part because we have to put the shuriken over there. You get it? It's so easy. And now touch this part of the scale. You'll feel it's quite hard. And so then the open side over here. You cannot see the scale this side because I have put it in this side. So then
You take a leftover paper. So you get this paper. You have to fold it like this. You get it? It's so easy. You get it like this. And then you have to fold it like this. Don't fold it much because it's going to be this thing. And then you fold it like this. So here you have to tape this thing also. See, it's quite easy. See, the part is coming out, just throw this part. That's not good. It won't look good if you don't throw that part. So naughty, it's going away. Get it? You have to put tape and tape and tape. Don't wait so much tape, or else you can get, or else it won't be good. If you had transparent tape, it would look more good, but I don't have that thing. And so then, you get the sword. And then you have to take the sword and tape it over here as well. Tape it over here. And you can see this part? It's a little wiggly. So that's why I tape this part also. See? Don't waste that much space. Don't waste much of tape, that the tape you need to buy one more. You get that? You get a sword. The sound of the scale, and then you insert this thing over here. You can put it anywhere. I am putting it down because down it looks a bit better. Just, but before that, if you have this line coming out from here, just cut that line because it doesn't look good. It looks ugly. So that's why cut that line. See, you cut that line and then insert this thing over here. I'm inserting it a bit down. You can insert it even over here. So insert that and then tape it again. Tape it once more to make it a bit strong. Tape it even at the front side. See, you get the shape. It isn't similar. This thing, if you want, it can make it more fat. If you make it more fat, it's going to be a little strong. And this ninja star, if you know how to make it, you can make this. So you have to insert this here. You get it? And then tape it once more. To make it a bit strong, tape it, tape and tape. Just tape, 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 tape. So you get the message. Tape it. Tape. And then this thing is coming out. So tape that thing also. It will look good. So it's nice. See, you just need to put a tape over here. It's getting a bit wriggly, if you know. See, you get the shape. And now you just need is a paint. So the painter come and let's paint. So you get. You have colors white,
white, green, dark green, yellow, blue, all the colors you have. So first you can take any color, but I am taking blue. I'm taking black. Blue and black are same, so I get confused. Get the black. You can take any one of them. I'm taking this because this base is very fat, so to do that. So take the water, put it in the black, and then paint it. I got a bit more water actually. Let's take a bit more paint. Let cover those water. Looking good. Don't worry about the tape. The tape will get high. I'll do that. I'll show you. Don't worry. Yeah. Don't worry like a cockroach curry. So, when the tape is over here, just press it nicely. The tape will go. See? You get it? The tape is going. See? Don't take much water, or else the A4 size paper must get a bit wetty. And then you waste that thing, and then you have to take a new A4 size paper to make the base. And then you need to take white color. I know you think I'm a fool because the paper is only white and I'm doing white anymore. But the white will give it a metallic shade that will look like real. See, just don't touch the black part. It's okay if you touch the black part. It looks more better, like black blood. After taking red, do like. Oh, it looks real actually, like Dracula's. See. The Tristar. Tristar has a three-pointed ninja star. You can choose any color for the base. I chose white just because black is the color which can dry faster than any color. And then you need to make the phone. For making the phone, you just take this out. You're done with the sword. If you want to make any more highlights, you can do that. You can take this thing and then fold it like this. So you get this, and then you hold it like this, and then don't fold this part, you just go like this. And then go like this. You can make any type of phone, flat phone. See, you get this and then open like this. You get these many shapes. And then you do like this. You get it. And then do like this. You can even make a long phone like this. A very big long. I mean like this. It looks better. So then you take the tape. You can make even a phone or a walkie-talkie. Walkie-talkie is just simple. Just put the antenna on the top. It's simple. And then you get it. Yeah. See? It's quite simple. See? Get it. I am making a phone, but I made there over a walkie-talkie. So you want to make it a phone, but I am making it a phone. You want to make it at a walkie-talkie. Walkie-talkie, I don't know if it's going to look good or not. The extra tape I'm cutting, so don't cut off the phone. Don't worry, that's a bell. So you get the phone. Take the marker. You can draw any style. I have drawn like some walkie-talkie, the time, and some 3D. But I am going to make some phone. For making a phone, you will need draw the lines first. The background. I know it looks like a notepad. You get it? And then you have to do, like, you can make anything. The time is now 11. You get the time. You get the 11.20 time. And then if you want to make some locks, you can make the lock. Like this. This. Don't make it more than 3 times, or else it won't look like a real phone. So you get it? And then draw some designs. I'm making like a Chinese design. Chinese design, you get the Chinese design and then get the back side. It's empty. But before getting the back side, just take this part down. So it looks good. If you do this permanent marker on the tape side, it looks more good. It looks like blue color in the middle coming. Like grandpa phone. So friends, is it nice? If you like it, just like it. The down button is there, subscribe, and then subscribe. So, is it good? I know it's good. Just asking a question. I'm doing with a permanent marker. You can do it any marker, like sketch pen. But I'm not going to sketch them because they're usually thin. And I'm making a fat background. And if you want, you can color even this part. This part. But I'm just going to do a bit a line. And so you get the message. The phone. The Google will be in front. No need Google, which you can draw any app. I am drawing like games. Pokeball. My brother likes it very much. Standing near, seeing what am I doing. See, you get the Pokeball. And then backside, just draw. Take this. You draw it with red. I am drawing it with a permanent marker. You know those thin cameras? Those things you draw with permanent marker. You can draw, it can be any phone, but I am drawing this as iPhone X. It's very costly, even I have a phone. See? You get it? And then draw the signature of Apple, that company, not eating apple. You can even draw it with a sketch pen. Apple has not come that good. So then you write iPhone X. iPhone X. So you wrote the iPhone X. Even here I am going to draw a Pokeball.
So then I'm going to make it half red and half black, the Pokeball. Actually, it looks good. See, get the Pokeball. And then with the sword. Oh yeah, it's over here. If you check it, if it's dried, let's do that. But mine is not dried. I put it some more water. And then if you want, you can make this another walkie-talkie. Walkie-talkie thing I'm putting. For those walkie-talkie, you need this exercise paper. You can just cut it from here. You can make how much big you want. I'm making it this big. This big. And then put it over here. I'm gonna put it with glue. First with glue, then with tape. It can make it more stronger. So don't get confused. First tape and then glue. You see, it's done. You want to draw some. I'm drawing a sword. Sword, whatever. My sword never comes good. So I just do a rocket. And then write X. And then with the red marker, at the top, you write X one more. You get it. And so friends, mine is not dried still. So but if you want, you can put this hole, see, get it, like this. You open this thing and then pull it, see, get it. And then mine is not dried still, see, but I still get it. And that art and craft diamond you get, know all things, see, this thing, you just stick this thing with glue. It look nice. Oh, glue only came out. Yeah, done. See, it's done. How it's looking good. And then take this. Is it dried? Yeah, it's dried for lens. And so then you take the phone and then put it like this, however you want. If you want to see the demo how to play this game, first you take this, hold this. You take this like this, put it. So, you can like, hiya. Okay, you die. You're dead. No, you're dead. Acha, I'll let go. So, thank you, namaskar, kuch bhi. Whatever language. Thank you, namaskar, nan no jo chowo, Chinese. So, thank you. If you like this, subscribe or like it. Yay, just play with this. Hiya.